Making chicken stock from chicken feet, part 2. Normally I let this go for 4 to 6 hours and then strain it, but it got a little late yesterday, so I let it simmer and reduce all night. I used a nut milk bag and a pitcher to strain out all the solids. Just put the bag in the pitcher and pour in the stock. I ended up doing this 4 times to get 3 liters of delicious, rich stock. And this is what we have left.
Okay, guys, here's the fun part.
Look at this jellied, collagen-rich stock. So good.